Hi, this is Manal once again, and in today's video we will be comparing three most common trimmers available in the market. The first one is Panasonic AR206. The second one we have is also from Panasonic, and the model number is Panasonic ARGB30. And last but not the least, we have an economical trimmer that I have been using for a long time, and the model number is 9966 from company name Wall. This is not going to be an unboxing video. You can find many of them in the YouTube already. But this is a detailed review video for trimmers that I have used for more than 6 months. And in this video, we will compare them on the basis of the design, battery life, performance and cost. I will also leave the link in the description box below from where you can find the best deal to purchase them online. So don't forget to check them out. And now without wasting any time, let's get started. In terms of design, I found that AR206KK has a better ergonomic design. It is not very light and not very heavy, which is perfect for traveling and for home uses. As you can see that it is very comfortable to hold it in a hand, and let me just take it out. And it comes with several different adjustments which make it suitable for long and short hair. The total adjustment that you can find is ranging from 2 to 18 mm. Whereas this Philips ERGB30, yeah, this is very light and especially made for traveling purposes, and it also comes with adjustment, and it is also available from 2 to 18 mm, and as you can see the blades are smaller as compared to the blades of the previous one, so this makes it suitable for short hair. But if you are going to use it for long hair, then I will say that you prefer this Panasonic ER206. And now coming back to this Wall one, it is very light and very small, so if you have a very large hands, then it might be a little uncomfortable for you to hold it. And but as you can see, it doesn't come with any adjustment, but what I really like is that it has got a very small blades, so that if you want or if you prefer a clean shave, then this is a perfect product that you should have. In terms of battery life, this Philips ER206 has an internal battery which can be charged. So when I charge it for around 8 hours to 10 hours, the battery lasts for I think 1.5 hours to 2 hours. But this is for me, it might be little much different for the other devices. However, they haven't provided any indicator on the charging or on this device. So when it is completely charged, there is no option or there is no way that you can find that it is half charge or fully charged, so you have to pay attention to the charging time. Whereas both of these Panasonic ERGB30 and this Wall don't have an internal battery, but they run on external. It's run on a single AA battery, whereas this Panasonic ERGB30 runs on 2 AA size battery. So to stay economical, I will recommend that you use only rechargeable batteries, as you can see one like these, because I have seen that Duracell battery can't even last for more than 4 trimming sessions, so it will cost you around 20 rupees for 4 trimming session, which is quite a lot money. So if you are having an rechargeable batteries, then go for these options, otherwise that they won't be an economical one. The final verdict is that if you are looking for a trimmer which is stylish, durable, suitable for all sort of body hair, then you should go for this Panasonic ER206, as you can use it for direct power while it is on charging mode, and it also has a good battery backup. But however, it has one disadvantage, is that the blades are too large, so if you won't get a clean shave from this trimmer. But if you are traveling a lot and you don't care about the internal battery, or you don't want to burden yourself with an extra charger, then you should go with this Panasonic or Wall trimmer. They will give you much more clean shave than the former one. However, you should make sure that you have bought it or you already have this rechargeable batteries, otherwise like I said that it won't be an economical deal for you. On the basis of performance and cost, I will rank these three trimmers. The first one is Panasonic AR206, I will rank it on the first position. The second one will be Wall trimmers. This is because it is more economical and half of the price of this Panasonic ERGB30, which ranked on the third in my list. Another thing worth mentioning here is that you have to regularly clean this both Panasonic trimmers. let me just show you how to do that. You will get a cleaning kit like this, brush and oil, and what you have to do is pull this plate away from the body like this, and as you can see it will open up and you can clean it using this brush and also oil it. Similarly in this, you have to pull this brush away from the body and it will open. And to just put it back, just place it here. Now you have to be little careful about this while putting it back, and as you can see it is backed on position. Similarly you can put it back like this. Actually you can see that there is a small nozzle which rotate when you turn it on. Let me just show you. So just to put it back, place it here and give it a little push, and here you go. I hope that you find this video helpful. Like always, to make things easier for you, I have added links from where you can get this trimmer for the best price available. Do check them out, and if you are not getting any better deals from anywhere else, then come back and use those link, and well, I will be getting a little amount of commission if you make purchase using those links, as they are affiliated links. And I hope that you find this video helpful. If you have any problem, you can use a comment section below and I will do my best to answer them. And yes, don't forget to follow me on Facebook for daily tips and tricks and life hacks. This is Mrinal signing off, and like always, thanks for watching.